Damn, dude, that thing is so loud every time. Alright, we're getting back into it. Shot. One strum, wow. Oh no, okay. Yo! Is it gonna be like. Oh, okay, never mind. Damn it, I got excited. I thought it was gonna be like. What's it called? Oh, we don't have any weapons!
Oh,
Bruh. So, does this thing move? Oh, we didn't grab that shit. We'd be grabbing these. Because they're only in these trials. Asking to get caught. This is actually like ridiculously easy. Okay, I take that back. I have to completely restart. And why the fuck is that thing falling? I have to restart completely. God, that's annoying. Okay, hold on. I keep the dust rolling. This actually won't be bad if they respawn, but... yeah. Oh, they do respawn. Let's go. It's actually kind of a blessing in disguise, because I don't know if the next trials are going to have these. Yeah, I do think we can be a little bit more patient. I'm very aggressive. I think we can definitely play a little bit more lax. I think I didn't mean spirit orbs, I mean, I think, dust shards. Bro, I couldn't even see that water. Okay, it goes up and down. I was about to say, no fucking way. I was like, you have to get caught then. Nah, I'm just slow. I think I hit that at like the worst possible time too, which is pretty funny. Jump, you fool. Got 12 death blows. Wow. That's really good. Don't tell me there's a water temple in this game. I hate water freaking temples. Especially Ocarina of Time. I don't even care that we missed that. We have enough of them. Yo! Oh my, how can I time that so fucking bad? I swear, dude.
Huh?
Man, that was annoying.
This isn't even...
Chumps. Good thing they're not like the ones from Ocarina of Time, because those guys are like unbeatable. No way. No way. Okay. How the fuck do I beat this guy? Drop down.
Oh.
You know what this reminds me of? Dark Souls 1. The giant tree there.
Yeah.
Wait, what the hell is this supposed to draw? What the hell is this supposed to draw? Look how bad this is, holy shit. I'm not messing it up this time. I took a fucking capture of it. So is it just a circle? Is that like all just a draw? I mean, it looks like ass, but... Bruh! What am I supposed to draw? Am I supposed to fill in the entire circle? Or am I supposed to draw a circle on the inside of that? Oh, yeah, baby. Look at that coordination. Am I supposed to fill it in and everything? This cannot possibly be it, right? Okay, I'm not gonna... What? That worked? What? Yeah, I was not paying attention to the first time at all. Let's go. Like I said, yep. And the other one's gonna be the top right, the other one's gonna be the left. Yeah. Your Excellence? That's obviously not her. Level rupee right here. I think that was only 100 though. I thought these were two silver rupees. Like, no way.
Thank you.
Their heads are keys? What the fuck? It's like that one thing from Adventure Time. That one guy. His head was the key. That's all I can think of now.
Yeah.
he's like right on the edge. Oh, we do need one more. So what he has, by the way, is a piece of heart for 1600. Oh, dude, I just glitched like halfway through that tree. I think we'll have to use that fairy if we don't before in the temple here. It's obvious that it's gonna be backfire.
Huck.
Caught 5 Deku Hornets. That was the final one. Let's go. Oh, sweet. Only one more item, too. I didn't know you could catch those. Was this here before at the beginning of the game? Wait, hold up. How do I get over there? These guys all just give you monster claws, it's kind of like just random assortments of junk. Whoa, look at them cheeks. Hold up, my man. Is that worth 90% of our health? Hell yes. Man's just loaded. And there's no fast traveling in this game, huh? Damn. What am I supposed to draw? That worked? That's gonna be it over there. I just forgot how to get over there. Wow, I don't want to get over there. Swim up so slow. I didn't even get the damn rupee either. Bro, I've looked everywhere. I've seriously looked everywhere. Unless you mean to tell me he might have hit it before this room. I don't think it's back here, man. Why would it be back here? Shit. And stuff like this are kind of pissing me off. Like, where the fuck is it, dude? I've literally looked everywhere. I think I've cleared out like everywhere. It can't be underwater, right? This guy's a rat. They actually try and shoot it. But I'm better. Another fight?
Hit! Hit!
What the fuck? Oh, never mind. This is probably the wrong gotta be a speedrun mechanic right there. We have to take a long route back in, bro. Shit, how do we get in here? Hopefully this takes us there, I don't remember. Oh, it doesn't. What the hell? Shit, how do we get in there? Because I can't go in that way. Thank you. going that way. I don't remember the route we took to get in here. Is there another temple, bro? Bro, it just like doesn't end. There's so many dungeons. I mean, there was what, 9 for the first game after the initial 3? For Ocarina of Time? I feel like we've already like, oh wow. This looks just like the water death on Ocarina of Time when I hated that. Starting on it. Save it for an hour and a half. All right, well, I appreciate you been watching. I still want to do more tonight, but damn, dude, that's taking it out of me. But yeah, I appreciate everybody's been watching. And yeah, thank you.